all 8 trips was happening in the land of the burpee. You tell me. Okay, doke. So tonight is a simple affair, right? So before I go into the workout, I'm going to explain what I'm doing nowadays and how it's going to influence my training from this point on. I'm committing sacrilege. I've been going to the gym and training weights again. Because I've had this voice in my head just telling me, look, Lee, you're going to hit 45. Go in one last muscle building expedition. Go on a bulk. Just put on as much muscle as you can for the winter, because winter is bulking time. And just roll with it, see what happens. So, I've been training a lot recently, and I've not been filming my workouts because the onus has been going to the gym and doing a hypertrophy-based program. And I'm now using burpees strictly as a conditioning tool, strictly, not to like increase my numbers, just as a conditioning tool for like 20, 30, 40 minute sessions, just to kind of keep fat gain at a minimum at this point and keep my body conditioned so that when I do transition back into burpees, which I will, then I'm still maintaining that base. So I'm trying to keep the sessions more conditioning based in that respect. So tonight's will reflect that, and what we'll do is we'll do a Pelican Bay style workout, which will be 20 down. However, instead of the 30 seconds recovery, we will do squats. So it will be perpetual motion, 20, 21 pumps, 30 seconds of squats, 91 pumps, 30 seconds of squats, and so on. And that's just the way we're going to roll with this program. So without much further ado, let's go. It's my son's birthday, so there's balloons in the house. So they might get in the way, but the headband's on, because I know I'm going to sweat with this bad boy, because house workouts are always a sweat fest. Let's go. So you can tell from my face, I'm a bit flushed. I'm a bit flushed. But 25 minutes, 31 seconds of conditioning, non-stop movement. Do you know what? The squats were the hardest part of that. Squats definitely, man. Particularly as you got down towards the 10-1 burpee where the squats started coming thick and fast. That was quite shocking. However, I've got a bad cold, a chest cold. But I'm still training, I don't care. There's gains to be made. So train hard. That was tough, man. That was a good burner. So that's the style of workout that I'm kind of looking at this point. The nights are starting to draw in as well, so the outdoor bodyweight circuits will probably be few and far between, particularly on YouTube. So it's an interesting phase in training. We'll see how this one goes. I'm going to go about this the right way. I'm going to get quite scientific about this with regards to diet and so forth. I'm not being a big calorie counter, but the last thing I want to do is to get bloated. So I'm going to head for between 300 to 500 plus surplus on my calories and just make sure I'm getting it right. Try to put on as much lean tissue as possible, but I will be putting on a bit of body fat as well. You can't escape it when you're bulking. Going for that thick and juicy physique. Anyway, listen, thanks for watching. No, we'll see you guys in a while. Like and subscribe, leave a comment, let me know what you thought about the workout. Try the workout, it's pretty nasty. Pretty nasty. Pelican Bay style. With a twist. Anyway, listen guys, thanks for staying strong and thanks for staying conditioned. Oh yeah.